for more coverage you can count on, log on to our website at WSBTV.com.